hospitalizations in Maine related to COVID-19 are slowly ticking upward. According to the Maine CDC, there are 234 people hospitalized with coronavirus. That's up 20 since Friday. There are 44 people in ICUs. That number also went up over the weekend. Three people are on ventilators. That's down slightly. Since the start of the pandemic, more than 2,625 people in Maine have died with COVID. To put that number into some perspective, that's about the same as the population of the town of Jefferson.